My journey with Sun began exactly 8 years ago. This was a time when there was a merger with Sun and Ranbaxy. There were a lot of processes to be set up with this merger. This involved interacting with my stakeholders across different time zones, countries, and continents. Dealing with diverse teams was a big learning curve, as I had insights from 250 stakeholders across the organization. I, as an individual, have a high sense of responsibility, and Sun as an organization has only nurtured and amplified it. There are senior leaders who appreciate my work, and that is what drives me to do my best for the organization. Over the years, a couple of senior leaders had encouraged me to get out of my comfort zone and explore new roles. And this is what enabled me to go outside my comfort zone, because they had the conviction that I would be able to shine in the role that they had offered me. And that is what I appreciate. I am grateful to be part of an organization like Sun that is so people-centric and that gives our families a chance to see what we do. During the 40-year celebrations, our children were invited to come to the office to showcase their talent. My son won and he was awarded by Mrs. Sangvi. It was one of the proudest moments, both as a mother and as an employee. The journey with Sun has been incredible, and I look forward to new and enriching milestones.